And we had an astonishing number of people who replied to this survey.
The city asked how to best rebuild the Naples Pier, and thousands of you responded. Most of the 10,000 people who answered the survey said they used the Naples Pier for sunsets and sightseeing. The biggest reason people stay away from the pier is lack of parking and overcrowding. NBC2's Ryan Arbogast shows us how the city is turning your responses into a vision for the new pier.
The Naples Pier as we know it will be torn down and rebuilt. The city says anything past this gate is unsafe and unstable. Today, City Council is talking about your ideas for the rebuild project.
That conceptual design is going to reflect the majority.
You are listening to the City of Naples Parks Director, going over what the public wants for the new Naples Pier. Thanks to more than 10,000 responses to City Council's Naples Pier redesign survey.
There's a lot of improvements that we can make. There's a lot of things that we don't want to change.
Hurricane Ian washed away most of the pier last September. These are some of the last moments the pier stood tall before a third of it fell into the Gulf of Mexico. A gate has kept public off most of it ever since.
It's kind of sad to see things destroyed. I know people would go to the end of the pier to spend most of their time.
The city of Naples released these potential renderings to us last December, showing a new concession area, sunset viewing balconies, and separate fishing areas.
Overwhelmingly, the unique design and historical value of this pier. That is the most important component to this, based on this survey.
The survey also included positive responses to things like more parking, a see-through deck to look at wildlife, and events like live music. Those will all be heavily considered in the final product.
And us really trying to get this project rolling.
We've been told by the City of Naples to not expect any action here on the pier until at least the end of 2023. Tomorrow, City Council will draw up some final plans and approve a contractor. They tell us the price tag for this project will be $10 million. I'm reporting local today on the Naples Pier.